Okay, so when prepping apples, I do prep apples 24 to 48 hours prior to dipping. These are being prepped 24 hours. So all I do is bring a pot of water to a high boil. I cut the water off. I do add about a half a cup of apple cider vinegar. Just allow them to submerge in the water and stir them all around so they're fully covered in the hot water for 10 to 15 seconds. I place them on a cookie sheet with a paper towel and I allow them to sit prior to dipping. Follow for more.